Okay, starting it a little bit early, but I'm just gonna sit here and watch and make sure that the connection stays stable and strong before I carry on. So far, so good. Alright, I'm gonna take that as that it's good. So I'm gonna switch over. Hopefully it will stay good. Okay, it's showing up here. Good. I also have water now, that's a thing. Okay. There we go. Okay. So we have just gotten to Mr. Grizz here, so we're gonna be diving into G, which is all the way. I'm gonna just hit these so they're not marked anymore, so I won't mistake them for ones that I need to read. Okay, so we're shooting all the way over to G. Can't go that way. Okay, so this is the earliest one I can get to in G right now, which is No Kid in Her Plan, House Party Station. Work my way into the lower stages in G, and then work my way to the higher stages in G before I continue on into other stuff. So let's see what we got going on here. I apologize for the delay on the stream. I did not intend for it to be a delayed stream, but that's what it wound up being. So let's just see what it is. 10 Octo Snipers. Okay, cool. But yeah, I ended up getting delayed by issues with the internet in my house. Hello, Ribbon Girl the Inkling / the Bunny Girl. It's good to see you again. It's been a while. Oh, geez, okay, so I'm put right in the open. Yeah, I ended up having to restart my modem, which has been a bit of an issue lately. It's not been doing what it's supposed to all the time. Clear that out. Okay. But everything seems to be going just fine right now, so hopefully it'll stay like that for the whole stream for us. Okay. Dodging stuff. Hiding. Oh. Okay. Shoot that way. That's gonna be a tricky one. To combat with. Okay, there's one. That off. Just gotta respond to that. Okay. Oh. Okay. Armor's back. There's one left here. Oh no. There we go. Oh, that was an easy way to finish it. Alright, I was expecting something way harder at the end there. Okay, so that's another brand. I think G's brands, right? Yeah. Okay. I know now why you ink Hasta La Vista Station. Beautiful. Terminate all the enemies before time runs out. Haha. Clever. Jeez, this is... I will say, this Octo expansion has so many well-done references. Heavy splatling seems to be what's important. Is this Space Invaders? Really? It's totally Space Invaders. That's awesome. I can't believe this is made a Space Invaders stage. So there's five more. So this next wave here. That is so difficult to hit. See if I can get in some shots. There we go. Jeez. That was difficult. I'm just like sitting there. I'm like, I'm gonna have to get closer. I don't want to get closer. Oh, one of the boxes had a stingray. That would have been so helpful if I had found the stingray ahead of time. Oh, man. Y'all ready for this Toastmaster station? Oh, okay, so here's second boss. Here we go. I wonder, will I be fighting two bosses in this one, or will I end up only fighting one in this one and have to fight two in the next? That's what I want to know. Okay, let's get Jet Squelcher going. This is going to be tricky, because I have seen how this one panned out from the E3 demonstration from Treehouse Live, so this should be a challenge. Okay. Here we go. Octo Oven XL. Extra delicious. I was so close. Okay, I should take out the guys on top first, I think. Dang it. Okay, so I shouldn't focus too much on the guys on top. Oh, that just went straight over the edge. Thank you. try and... There's one, two. Okay, I was able to get that dealt with. So now there's a, some sort of special up there. Nice. Oh, there's sprinklers on them too. I didn't notice those in the Trios Live. Okay. Get on this one here. This one here. Of course, that's the one with the sprinkler still on it. Okay, that's not fun. Okay, I was able to get... Really? That counts? I hate that that counts. Like, you can die in a scene where you can't move. Oh, God, those guys make it so hard. Let's get rid of the sprinklers on it. Get rid of another sprinkler. Jeez. Okay. That was great. Okay. Alright, I didn't die. As long as I can get it close to going down while I'm still alive, I'm good. Oh, there's a sniper up there now. Hey, buddy. Goodbye. Let's go and try and break some of these. Oh no, I forgot about that. This is no joke. I'm not gonna lie, I'm just gonna not go after it this time. Sprinkler. Dang it. Okay. Oh, there's nothing up here anymore. Come on. That's the end of that. That was difficult. It wasn't insane, but it was certainly difficult. However, I was able to win, and that's all that matters. Okay. Oh, it's so cute. Wowder. Okay, so I'm at 3 for today. So let's go catch up on some of these readings. Our sweat dripping from every pore. The harsh hot sun won't stop this run. We grit our teeth and ask for more. Tent attack. And then for Zekko. I hate the sea but love the breeze. The sandy shore I will endure. Just for that brisk Zephyrus tease. Okay, and then drop down to I. The tides go out and take the flight. The light. The tides go out and take the light. How will I greet you when we meet? It keeps me up on ink-stained nights. Interesting. So I assume this one here is going to be Callie. The second one. Cool beans. Alright, Did I do that Bustalicious Station? Bust 20 targets without popping any fail balloons. Fail balloons? What are those? That's new. I don't like the sound of that. Oh, God, there's a lot of fail balloons. This is going to take some precision. Do I have a time limit? Just make sure you don't shoot any fail balloons. Okay. Oh, and I have a time limit. How are you? No. 10 left. Oh, I'm moving too. No wonder I can hit all of them at once. Oh, I died. Oh, jeez. Okay, this is... Oh boy. This one's gonna be tough. Okay. What's that? Why do I get splat bombs from this? Oh. That was a nice shot. Why do they have to stay there after I shoot them? Okay, 5 left. I can do 5 more. 1 more. Jeez. Okay. Okay. I didn't like that one. I don't like the fail balloons. They make my anxiety go up, and I don't like that. Mm-mm, I don't like that one bit. Anxiety-inducing fail balloons. Alright, so let's read this new one so I can get back onto the even leads. Here we are. Squid Force. Squids often wear this as they strike. With bomb and brush, it's quite a rush. Wish I could know what that was like. Okay, alright, let's dive in to... Why didn't I do A1? What, really? I never did A1? Jeez, alright. Actually finishing A in this one, apparently. I keep realizing that I haven't finished A. Okay, gnarly rail station, ride the rails to the goal. If I had to guess, this one's going to be difficult. As are all of the rail ones. This is just an auto run level, but it's not. I just had to jump. Not gonna pop that. Okay, got to a checkpoint. Oh, see ya. Oh, I jumped to the side and I didn't do the jump to the side. Okay. Okay. Alright, done. Just check that one off the list. I Okay, so I'm officially done with A now, I think. Unless there's another A stage that I somehow missed. So let's hit I-7, G-7. Ride with me, station, shotgun. Ride your way to the goal. I feel like this one I'm going to be on like a moving platform or something that's going to work its way to the goal. Because it's not saying that I'm riding... Oh, I'm riding a car. I am riding on top of a car. Okay. Oh, jeez. That's covered in ink. Okay. Oh, missed that one. Oh boy, we're moving out. Open sesame. That's not. That's not how it's supposed to go, I don't think. Okay. That's difficult to deal with. Oh boy. I don't want to ride my way to the goal on this. This is hard. Can I just stay down? Do they never see me? Oh. Okay. I'm just riding a traffic circle here? Or, okay, I think I actually do have to... Yeah, I have to jump off at some point soon. No! Okay, I see what I have to do now. I have to ride this, and I have to sneakily jump from place to place. Oh. Stay in. Oh no. I alerted him to my presence. Oh god, I alerted two of them to my presence. Go away! Go away! I screwed up. I screwed up bad. Okay. Try jumping until you get. Oh, goodbye. Okay. Final checkpoint. I have to fly above things that will kill me. And between things that will kill me. Is hard. I have one more shot to make it work. Okay. go through the middle here. Oh, no. Dang it, that is so hard, because you are like, guaranteed to be out of ink there. How am I supposed to get that? Like, I don't have enough ink to keep flying. No! Why is it that every time I get up there, I can't do anything? Like, I just die. That's not fair. What's going on? Like, I'm trying to follow the glowing path, but it's not helping. That... No matter what I do, I end up dying at the end, because there's too many things to focus on. Up. Okay, let's shoot as high up as possible. No. And then you can't shoot it past a certain point. Like, there's nothing you can do. Once those last two pop up, you're in the, if you aren't high enough now, you're dead zone. That was insane. Oh, God. I did not enjoy that. I really genuinely did not enjoy that stage. Okay, well. We're at 66, so let's take a look. What have we got here? Firefin. Your toot is righteous, as you say. Is your science as defiant? Prove your battle rhymes can slay. Or prove that your battle rhymes can slay. The rhythm etched in little jolts, those idols sing and put a spring in my steps as I crank the volts. It's a mini zapfish. Oh, I bet the last one in that's... I don't know. The last one's probably not the great zapfish in there. I don't know. I don't know what that one's gonna have. Okay. Well, let's see. This is the last G, which is Mad Skills Hero, Freakazoid Station. Show your stuff and get to the goal. I think this is the one that recommends the Bamboozler. No? Okay. I heard there was one with the Bamboozler that sucked. I don't know. I think I have to keep holding it. Yep. I see. I'm like sitting here trying to figure out what I'm supposed to be doing, and it's obviously I have to store ink each time. Everything about this stage is ink storage. No. Okay, that'll launch me back, I assume. Okay, swim through the ink, swim through the ink, swim through the ink, jump, and shoot. Ah, oh, crap. Charge up, swim through the ink, swim through the ink, swim through the ink. Ink, jump, shoot! Okay. Okay, so swim through here. Do they go back to their default positions? Okay. They go back to default positions. Jeez. No. That's less forgiving. No! I'm gonna have to restart from last checkpoint. Okay. No! It's not fair. There we go. Jeez. Okay. That's so sad. Okay. Let's go like this. Okay, there we go. Oh, that was also tricky. I'm actually making really good time so far. So, if within the next 15 minutes... Oh, finish G. There we go. So, within the next 15... Or, if within the next 15 minutes, I, Alright, let's go. See Isopodre, get him the 7th series. But if I can, it's the old-timey hat acquired. Okay, cool, nice. So what's the next line? I gotta finish up H. There's 4 in H. So if I end up finishing 3 more stages in the next 15 minutes, I might just start doing what's the word for? If I finish the next 3 stages in the 15 minutes, I'm going to just finish the whole thing, I think. So let's feel the, does it say feel the burn Baldur-sized station? Is that a Jazzercise reference? I think it's a Jazzercise reference. Yep, feel the burn, bowler size station. Get to the goal in the bowler before time runs out. So I think I've seen this stage, and it looks pretty tricky. I think it involves the, Am I allowed to detonate? What happens if I detonate? Oh. Oh. Get out of here. Whee! Yeah, nope, 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 nope. Okay. for this one. Okay. See, this is where... Oh. I can just stick to walls like this? Okay, I thought I had to actually do something to stay on the wall like that. Nope, nope, nope. I don't think so. Oh, geez, there's a time limit. Ooh. I didn't realize that was there. Okay, so I shouldn't detonate a lot, because if I detonate a lot, I'm gonna fall behind. I see. So I have to dodge these guys actually very well to carry over to the next checkpoint in time. And then dodge these guys to do the same. Ooh. No. No. No, thank you. Not today. No thanks. Bye. Have a beautiful time. Oh, jeez. Out of my way, please. No, I went through. No! That's not fair. There's just a wall of them. I went through. I just want to get up there. Okay, this is quite the challenge. Okay, so what I need to do... Oh, thank you. Can I get up there? Thank you. Okay. No, that is so hard. So hard. How am I supposed to get past them? Like, they've got the machine gun dude there. They've got... Oh, God. Like, how am I supposed to get past that machine gun in the first place? That's my question. That's not... Jeez, okay. I just had to focus on him first. Oh boy, that was not fun. But I got past it. I am alive. I can carry on. Okay. Let's read the last two here. Zinc. I see you standing in the rain, within a storm, forever warm, powerful as a hurricane. And we've got here, the slow your roll mole. When going through here, play it cool, or get a clue and don't go through. I won't bend on this, them's the rules. Okay. I don't know what the slow your roll mole is. I've never seen him. Easy breezy. Didn't see the rest of that name station. Oh, it's the concert one. Easy breezy, sweet ride station, ride the tower. Okay, so this one's going to be tricky. Nope. It's an Octoling station, obviously. Get out of here. I see you. You too, you get. Dang it. Okay, so. Again with you. Okay. Oh no. Gotcha. No. No. Don't think so. Okay, one more checkpoint and then it's done. Come on. I saw that bomb. You don't throw bombs at me. I shoot you. Okay, that didn't go too well. They're on top of it. I will steal it back. Mine. I got past this checkpoint, so I'm pretty much done. Nope. I don't think so. I won. That's how it goes. Sweet Ride Station is done. Okay. So, I've got... Oh, new entries in the chat log. Jeez, okay, so... Just ink it in. Shooter mix station. Bust all the targets before time runs out. My name is Cuttlefish, but I don't cuddle with fish. My only wish is for a delicious dish. Maybe stick that one back in the oven, Cap. Hey. Yo. Hello there. What are you guys up to? Just workshopping some rhymes. The captain decided he wants to be a rapper, but he's not exactly coming correct with these rhymes yet. No fan of hip-hop is a foe of mine. I don't see genre. I know. Let's look at one of Pearl's old verses. Back before she knew anything about meter or rhyme. Who need friends in this cold dark night? Not this rhyming soldier, I'm a stark bold knight. On a higher level up here, can you feel me? This Pearl's one of a kind, but my fam knows the real me. Oh, this is on fire. You are a sickly rapper, Pearl. Thanks? This is back when I was first coming up, before Marina and I met. I may not have known what I was doing, but I had heart. Remember this old one? It sold like 1,000 copies, digital and physical. I always liked this one. What's it called again? Oh my god. So many swears. Censored. Dudes, be censored sleeping. Oh, that's right. I remember the stations refused to play it for obvious reasons. But right after that, we formed Off the Hook, recorded Ebb and Flow. That song sold like Krabby Cakes. Off what hook now? You seriously don't know? Jeez, old man, it's the name of the group me and Marina are in. Is it fresh? It is fresh. Come on, my dude. But for real, though, the reviews of our first show had me worried for a minute there. Yeah, they described me as the tall, exotic-looking girl standing next to Pearl. Yeah, after that first show, the few fans I had kind of fell off. But we want him back eventually. Good thing we did, or the Syncopolis news gig would never have happened. Yeah, luckily our fourth single was a hit, right around the time Callie and Marie decided to move on. We got really lucky with that Squid Sisters timing. Squid Sisters? Yeah, Cap, aren't those your grandkids? You know. That reminds me, I should probably check in with them soon. They're probably worried about you. I'm sure they're keeping busy. I mean, their solo careers are big, or got so big they outgrew Incopolis News. Yo, we've got to up our networking game for real. We can't do Incopolis News forever. Well, we already have an offer from Humpback Pump Track to shoot a commercial. Once you learn how to ride without training wheels, of course. Wow, harsh. Okay. Sadly, that log ate up the remaining time before I would be, you know, done. So I have just this one that I'm going to be doing today, and then hopefully tomorrow I should be doing the finale live stream, which will be wrapping up the last 10 levels, getting the last thing, and carrying on. So, let's just ink it in. Shooter mix station. Okay, I'm using a splat charger. I did not see what this one was about. Bust all the targets before time runs out. It's 5 targets. Oh, man. Refilling. Got it. I tend to have decent reflexes on shooting the trigger. I have to be perfectly focused, aimed at one point. Cannot move, and I can usually hit stuff pretty effectively. Man, there's only 10 stages left. It's crazy to think that I'm so close to done. Now there's one here, 4 in I, and 5 in J, and I will be done. I pack my feelings in a box, a parcel stuffed with hope and love, and trimmed without stamps. Trimmed with stamps, unorthodox, the I ship it logo. Familiar graffiti. I've seen this, but I'm not aware. Just what the splat I'm looking at. Is it a frog or a brown bear? Oh my god, that's... I'm shook. I didn't know that was a... Oh, that's... what is it? Now I don't know. Okay, so... Yeah, we're just about done. One more. And then that's gonna be it. But, because we do have some extra time, imagine Incopolis, and do a little bit of normal play. Multiplayer maps and modes have been updated. Okay, that's nice. It's nice to know. Let's not do ranked again. I think I'm going to stick with doing some Turf War. Actually, I'm going to do Grizzco, because... Do a little bit of Sam Run, because there is a new piece of gear here, and I would like that new piece of gear. Okay. Right on time, kid. I've got work for you. It's freelance. Join a crew. Let's do this. Okay. Salmon Run's lost outpost. I did not see what the available weapons were. Oh, these are rad looking. Okay, high tide. Oh boy. Oh, hey there, buddy. Alright, I'm gonna surround, help fight these guys off. Ooh. I hear a new boss. Okay, so there's a Splatbrella of some sort. Oh, it's that guy. I have to get up close and personal to fight him off. Okay, I missed. Why would you do that? Okay, so somewhere we've got a fly fish. Yeah, here he is. Okay, I was able to get some extra eggs from that. I don't know what's going on, but we've got some people with like no clue what they're doing somehow. At least by the looks of it, because like, who uses the splashdown when you're guaranteed to be dying from that? Okay, boss ammo. Is it this way? Which way is the boss coming from? Oh, it is for them this way. Teehee. Yikes. No, I've been hit. Okay. Yikes. This is gonna be a tough one. But I think at this rate, we're not doing awful. But we are not doing good. Oh my god, more guys in here. Come on, someone get it in. Jesus. Ugh, we just barely cleared that wave. Okay, where are they coming from? Ah, right over here. Down. Yo, this is not fun. We have one guy alive. Where is he? Okay, well we have... Okay. Okay, well, that was convenient, I guess. Question mark. No. Oh, this guy's right here. Come here. He's right here. Oh my god, we just killed so many bosses right here. Oh man, that was super nice that we were able to get all these bosses to just come right up in here and finish them off. Man, that last round went well. Fireworks. Jeez, okay. That was insane. Only 38 eggs, but we didn't do half bad in that last round, getting double the quota. Work another shift. I don't really have time to work another shift in this stream, so that's gonna be all for that today. But let me think. So I still am planning on making a video soon, and that video should be coming up. Maybe, not sure what day I'll get around to recording it all, but it'll probably be up within this week. I don't know an exact day, but it'll be up when it's up. It'll probably come out noon that day, whatever day it comes out. But yeah, so thank you so much if you joined me live. Thank you so much if you were watching after the fact. Either way is fine with me. Thank you to Ribbon Girl the Inkling / the Bunny Girl. It's great that you kept me company today. A little bit towards the start. And yeah, that's all I gotta say. I don't know. Thank you so much. I'm sorry I had to delay the stream by 30 minutes. The internet was doing its own thing. But that is now fixed. So I hope you guys were able to enjoy this stream as much as I did. But I'm going to go. Bye. Farewell. Goodbye and farewell. Goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye. Goodbye, farewell. Goodbye. You didn't see me do anything. Goodbye.